Hey, what's up, guys? It is me, ClutchYT, back with another video. And today, I'll be doing a review on the Quintus LED monitor light. So, this LED light comes in two different types. So, this is the basic one, but this does come with the remote control. Like, not a remote control, but like a wireless control that you can control it. But you don't really need it. So, let me open it, I guess. So, I did hear a lot of good things about this monitor light. You can change the brightness and like the color shade of it as well. Alright. So there's a manual over here. It says anti-glare, eye protected, no multi-shadow, and 25,000 hours, which is pretty good. Alright, so what is this? I don't even know what this is. I'm gonna put it back to the side. This is the cable. It's USB-C to USB-A. It's just thermal cable, not braided at all. Also, a while ago, I did make a video on the, on a keyboard. So if you guys want a sound test for that, I'll stop a sound test pretty soon. Alright, and I'm pretty sure where's the monitor go? I think it goes on this. And it's like pretty heavy. Oh, it's all right. That's good. So like, depending on the monitor size, you can like easily like it. Okay. I'm gonna put the box to the side, and I'll probably stop recording quickly. Read the manual, and show you guys how it looks. All right. So this is like pretty heavy for like a monitor light, and so you can change the brightness, this, that, the power button. And a lot, and this is not like usually there's like some like random like plastic or like rubbery feel, but it's heavy, like it's good, I would say. So like, I'm pretty sure, yeah, so this thing over here, because that's where you run the cable to through. So let me just connect it like that. When you do connect you gotta make sure that the USB is sticking out like this, so it's good, and you can like easily make it higher or lower. So yeah, I'm gonna quickly put this on my monitor, see what this is about, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I just set the whole thing up and I'm gonna turn it on. So first I'm gonna turn it on with my nano leaf light in the back, and then after I'm gonna turn off all the lights in my room so it'll be completely dark, and then I'll turn it on to show you guys the comparisons. So this is it with the light on. So as you guys can see, it's like way lighter already. Like, this is it with it off. And this is it with it on. Like, you guys can see like everything. And now I'm gonna turn off the lights in my room, and then I'm gonna show you guys comparisons again. Alright, so as you can see, like, you guys can literally not see anything. And then when I turn this light on, like, I know like a light's supposed to like brighten things up, and like it's obvious, but like this, like, it brightens up. It brightens it up a lot. So like, even if you don't have a light in your room and it's like dark, this can work for you really well. And especially because like, it's not really overhead, it's like on the monitor, so like it doesn't really like go into your eye. It's just showing you where it is, but also like giving you some good light. So this is a really good monitor lamp. I will leave this in the link description if you guys do want to check it out, and I would definitely recommend it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit the post notifications, and see you guys in the next video.